When I moved to US in 89, I bought this gun. It's Remington 700, 30-06, same caliber as my father had. My name is Dusan Smetana, and I live in Bozeman, Montana. I always wanted to live in Montana, and I'm living in Montana. With the hunting around Gallatin Valley, you know, we have so many options. But I always want to go to the Crazy Mountains because it's a beautiful area and there are no grizzly bears. So that's kind of a nice thing. One day I was just driving and I noticed some farm, and in the farm was a lady working in a garden. And we asked her if we can go and hunt some elk. And she said, well, you grew up in a village. You know how to milk cow. If you come and milk my cow, then I'll let you hunt elk. And I'm thinking, wow, that's an unusual request, but yeah, well, why don't I do that? So I said, well, what time should I come? And she said, 4 a.m. So I have to get up early, get to Big Timber, start milking the cow. And I'm thinking, well, what kind of day am I going to have today? But a couple hours later, I start walking and it was fresh snow. We got about 5 inches of snow. And I find two tracks, two bulls, it was bigger tracks. And when I finally caught up with him, I saw one beautiful bull. He was just big, gorgeous, grown up bull. It was about 350 plus. And I shot him and shot him with this Remington rifle. So that was kind of cool to have a story where every day when you go hunt, there's just something new and surprising will happen.